The Inquisition. A trap, you say?
Yes. The French gathered some Templars here. Once they're done, they'll burn the forest to cover up their doings.
Torturer gloves, and that is the final piece that we need for Roland's costume. So, let's get him set up in the Black Knight uniform. Let me be honest, that looks like shit, actually. Did he get a weapon or something? Nope. Yeah, that really looks like shit. Man, that's too bad. Just set him up in his other costume. So as for uniform or costumes, we got the Royal Arm Guards to get here. And that's it, actually. All we need are the Royal Arm Guards.
I hope you're in good shape. We must make a run through the flames.
Trust me, I have more than enough exercise. The French waste no time. The whole forest is on fire.
Watch out! We could burn alive here. Don't step on the hot embers.
When there is not even a stake.
Don't step on the hot lava. Roland getting hit by trees as always. Really? Freaking bear trap. They would. So this seems easy enough. Treasure chest.
Whoever set the fire took care of this bridge.
We need to find another way.
Wounds have been healed. I really didn't need that. But thanks anyway. As soon as I find the arm guards, then I can relax.
There's a camp on the road up ahead.
Well, this is the only road that leads out of the fire. They check everyone leaving La Rochelle.
We have to go through. Simple as that. I heard some Templars were arrested. They might be here.
We must rescue them.
I knew you'd say that.
Let's break some necks here.
Surrender, Templars!
Well, I got none of these guards on the sides here, this. Works for me though. Okay. Get to work. Oh, come on. How did they hear that? Yes, I could have just left them, but. Well, why would I do that? They aren't dead that way.
Attack!
I just remembered about the whole roll feature. I guess that's just a footstool. Nice to have Roland in our party again. Man, he's gotta have a lot of experience. Should check that after this fight. I got 5,000. Oh! 34,000? Yeah, I'd say he's got quite a bit. Let's just get him a whole bunch of health. Cyclone strike, huh? That could be good. And I'm gonna parry too. Alright. Let's see, what do we have? Cool. Deal double damage when your health drops to one orb. Alright, that's pretty nice. Okay. So now we are all set up, and Roland is even better of a fighter than before. Aww.
You've been spotted.
I was hoping they would walk by. Roland's got as much health as we do now. Alright. Will you die? This guy looks familiar.
Thank you. You are the answer to my prayers.
Brother Abdul Yasu, we meet in hard times once again.
Kellyan Daristid, and you save us again. I doubt you could turn the tide as you did in the battle for Acre.
You'd better flee this place. It's hell on earth.
I will, Vespal. However, our order, our dream, is lost.
There is still hope. I believe I can save the order.
I pray you are right. Beware the commander of this camp. He killed lots of our brothers.
The leader of the camp.
I must face him. I must avenge our brethren.
Oh yeah, and Roland, good to see you're alive too. Seriously, they just completely forgot about the fact that Roland is supposed to be dead? Whatever. I'm happy enough. And yes, I see that treasure clue. I'm not going to skip by it again. I'm going to head down there first. And then I'll kill the leader. Sounds like a plan. Ah, I never would have noticed this. Damn it. Thought it was going to be, you know, armed guards. It's always a disappointment. You're expecting more armor stuff, and you end up getting not armor. One of these days, we'll get you your new outfit.
They have seen us.
Really? Alright, yeah, I'm definitely gonna kill these guys first. Roland's doing well enough on his own. That was easy. So I wonder why he's wearing a... Well, I guess that's an Inquisition outfit. Never mind. I was gonna say, why is he wearing a cross on his tabard if he's not with the Templars? Alright, I just want to check to see what's down here, if anything. Just gotta check if we can. Oh, that's all. That's lame. Okay, let's see if we can sneak up on this guy. I don't know if we can see this. Snap. Ha ha ha. I see you. Snap. That's something I noticed about snaking that's pretty helpful, actually, is that you can actually just run right up to people head-on, and if you go into the sneaking mode, then they won't notice you, and you can get closer to them, which means the archers will have less time to prepare. Nice to have another tank with me. Alright, looks like there's two special side objectives here, so let's go do those.
The Templar heretics caught in the trap. Kill them!
Ha ha! really. That's embarrassing that this was their trap. Just two of these stupid little tablets. You're just lucky that I really want those arm guards. Come on, you've got a power attack, Roland. Use it.
The Grand Master of the...
Don't care. Don't care.
We must do this now.
Okay. Looks like we're all done with that.
Charge!
I could have sworn that I saw a clue there. Oh. You just
we must go through the fire. Again.
The French can set as many fires as they like, but they still won't kill us.
I just want to check to make sure. I could have sworn that I saw some sparkle there. Oh, well. Moving on.